Hey guys, Wallet for Games here for you, and today I'm going to talk about Instagram recovery messages. I made a video not too long ago about Twitter ones, and it got a lot of likes, and I got a lot of responses about, well, what about Instagram? So I did a lot of digging, did a lot of research, went through a lot of forums, and I tried to see what I could find out on actually recovering deleted messages through Instagram. And the information that I found is disappointing. Unfortunately, Instagram wasn't really made to be a messaging service. Therefore, when they made it, it is the most basic messaging service you can find. There is no such thing as a soft delete and recovery. It is straight up hard delete. However, there are a few things I found that you can do to recover your messages. You're not going to like the answers. The first one being, you can ask the person that you sent the messages to screen cap and send them back to you for your own documents that you can save later on your own computer or your phone itself. But if you're not in good standing with that person, good luck trying to get it back, or if it's an ex-girlfriend or somebody you're talking to that doesn't like you anymore, you're pretty much screwed. The second thing you can do is you can take a screenshot of your own message before you actually delete. In the heat of the moment, a lot of us always delete because out of anger or frustration, and we just delete, we don't think anything about it. But just screen capture it, save it to a photo, and that way you always have it if you need a reference back to it later. Now, if you can't get it back from the third party person, or you didn't save it in general beforehand, well, you're screwed. There's nothing you can do about it. There are third-party services out there that say they can recover it. I will put those in the description below. However, I do not trust them. I could not find any information that said these were credible sources. So be very careful about what you use or what you see on other forums. They're pretty much just looking to take your money or fish for your information. So be wary. So in short, don't delete Instagram messages. Just leave them in there, even if you don't want them, you don't like them. Just leave them in there. They're not harming you. They're not doing anything. They're not taking up any space. So if you guys need anything else, just let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys next time.